어찌됐건 휴가에 적은 휴가다. 그러니까 나에 적은 느낌, 나다.
그쵸.
여러 가지 설들이 많아서 그걸 보다가 보니까 약간 이런 결론이 나오더라고.
그쵸. 사람마다의 해석하는 법이 다 다르니까.
요즘에 형은 사실 BTS 입덕이야. 그래서 예전에 BTS를 잘 몰랐어. 그렇지만 되게 뭔가 국위선양하고 K-POP의 선두주자라는 건 항상 알고 있었지만
그쵸, 그쵸.
BTS의 노래도 잘 몰랐고 그런데 보니까 슈가가 프로듀싱한 곡이 너무 많아.
아 진짜요?
유명한 가수. 노래도 되게 좋아.
한번 찾아보자.
만능인 것 같아. 춤도 잘 추고.
Yeah, so BTS is a phenomenon. I don't think there's any denying that. So kind of by definition, you can't really define a phenomenon in words, but I'll try it anyway. But I think, first of all, BTS really took off across the world because I think that their talent really shines through in a way that I think people who don't know a lot about K-pop sometimes might have some preconceived notions of it, like all the artists are singing other people's words or doing other people's choreography perfectly. But I think you can really see that the talent is authentic and a lot of the artistry comes from the members of BTS themselves. And also with every music video, every live performance, every hit record, you can really tell that they put that extra effort in there to make it not just popular, but enduring. And another thing about BTS that makes them so special is they have a unique ability to speak to fans really authentically and sincerely. And make each of their fans like feel like very special in their own way. So I think like if you were to kind of break it down, I think it's their talent, it's their innovation, and their authenticity.
Just reading about this phone, so the pre-orders went live and they sold out within an hour in South Korea. That's crazy. Samsung sent me this to check out. I do have to send it back, so unfortunately it is not mine to keep, but at least I get to show it to you guys. Also, before we get into this, I just want to say I'm thankful that Samsung came out with this phone because for whatever reason, I had never listened to BTS before. Everyone in the entire world has been talking about how incredible they are, and for some reason, I never listened, but I decided that if I was gonna check out the phone, I should probably take a listen to BTS. And I was absolutely blown away. The first time I really had listened to them was last week when my sister and I were doing our podcast and I was telling her about this phone, and I thought I should probably do some research about BTS because I already know a lot about the Samsung S20 phone. What are you doing to me? LinkedIn? I have a LinkedIn notification? That's what I got interrupted for? Back to BTS. Now, if you're a BTS fan, you already know that they're incredible, but me, as a person who did not know, I now know, and I'm so here for it. I don't want to say what any of my favorite songs are yet because I'm still learning, I'm still researching. You guys had sent me a bunch of videos that was like a crash course to learning about BTS. I'm so sorry, I wish that I knew more, but all I have to say is I am here now, and I wish that I had found out sooner. Better late than never. Now,
one of the K-pop bands, BTS, was at the Music Awards last year. And, you know, 3 years ago, I came into this class and I said, hey, how many of you know BTS? And like 10 hands went up in the air. And then last year, after BTS was at the Music Awards in the United States, about a month later, I came into the class and I said, hey, how many of you have heard of BTS? And almost the entire class raised their hand. And that's how quickly this stuff happens. This is BTS. This is the band. This is the band that really has put K-pop on the charts. Look at these guys. This is the future. And I'm going to put my money on the idea that this trend where these men represent the future of masculinity in many parts all over the world is probably very likely to happen.